Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this short video we make a comics with a little white balls beside people's head and just text what they think. Well, let's get started. I'll be use this simple image for the comics purpose, so now switch to guided mode, select the style effect and choose one of these prepared one. I choose the second one. Set the strength of the effect. I think now is okay to me. Okay, now going to add bubbles. So going to edit mode, add a new layer, and on this layer create a shape, an ellipse, choose a color. I choose a black color. This will be a border of our bubble. Create a shape, add a new layer, and on the new layer create a new ellipse with white color. This will be the inside color, align, okay. Now join together these two layers because this is a creation of our bubble. And now move it in the right position. Maybe it'll be okay here. And now duplicate the layer 2. And on this layer, we can move the bubble and resize it a little bit smaller. And now Control C, Control V, create a new layer with new bubble, resize it, much smaller one. And align the other layers too. Okay, now we can join together these layers with holding down Control key and right click merge selected and name it as bubbles. Add the text into this bubble. It will create, of course, a new layer, so click here and write something into the box. I resize it a little bit. How to enable this camera? And question mark. Okay, we have done. Now click on bubbles layer, click on duplicate, write as bubbles 2, click on select tool and move it in another place, click on flip, resize it a little bit and write another text. I forgot the meeting. This is the final result. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to subscribe for more. See you. Bye.